How we give light to such bulbs with Photoshop. How we show them as if they are on. I'll show this in this video. We can consider this video as a simple tip for beginners. I placed a dark dimmed image on the background. But the important thing for us here is our light bulb. I create a new layer and rename it to light. Then I get the brush tool. The shortcut is the letter B. Or we can reach it from here. After I get the brush, I right click and increase its size by the width of the bulb, the width of the circular area on the bulb. So I enlarge it to be approximately at these settings. Another thing we need to pay attention to here is the opacity value. I also leave the opacity value as 100%. You may want to change the color here to decide on the color of the bulb. I'm going to use this color right now. We will be able to change this color later. After selecting the brush tool and seeing that the light layer is active, I click once on the light bulb. Then I increase the brush size a little bit. Now we will give the glow effect around the bulb. Let's increase the size of the brush to cover the entire bulb. I reduce the opacity to 30%. We don't want an intense brush stroke like before. We want to achieve a more transparent appearance. That's why we've lowered the opacity to 30%. Now I click on the whole light bulb once. It might seem to glow a little when you do this, but we need to change the values here as well. When we go through the options here, you will see that hard light looks good. That's why I choose hard light and the flash of the light is ready, as you can see. If you don't like the color here, you can edit the color using the hue saturation settings. I click this icon in the layers panel and here I select the hue saturation option. When you select hue saturation and make this edit in the properties panel, it will affect the entire image. However, we only want it to affect the light. Therefore, by pressing the Alt key on the keyboard, we need to click on the line in between. I press the Alt key and the icon here changes as you can see. It means that when I click on it, it will only affect the layer below it. I click on that and then we can edit the color of the light. You can increase or decrease the brightness from the lightness section. But we use the hue area to regulate the color of the light. When I slide the icon in the hue area, you will see that only the color of the light changes. Since the lights are usually in yellow tones, you can change the tone of this color according to your wishes. If you wish, it is possible to get slightly different results by scrolling the other options. If your request is for color change, it will be enough to make change on hue. To turn the light on and off, you can hide the light layer and make it visible again. In this video, we've touched on one of the ways we can make bulbs look like they're on. This technique is very practical. That's all for this video. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.